You're watching UNICEF television. In the banking hot sun, displaced families in the Jalozi camp in Pakistan are preparing to return home.
It's because of the extremely hot temperatures that we are going back home. It's too hot here. All my children have fallen sick. When they announced that we could go back, we decided we should return.
As the returnees get the documentation and supplies for their journey, UNICEF is working with its partners and the government to make sure their return is voluntary and safe.
So it was important for us to state very clearly to the government officials that they need to give us a clear sign that it is fit for return, that is, the security is ensured, so we can provide support to accompany the return. That being said, it is clear that the people in this part of the world, they don't intend to stay in camps. They want to be able to go back as soon as possible. So we are making sure that there are preconditions for that return. And the precondition is really security and safety.
These returnees represent only a fraction of the 2 million people displaced by the conflict in Swat. UNICEF will continue to work with those who remain in the camps and the far greater numbers living in private homes, to ensure that their needs for water, sanitation, and schooling are met. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.